Yesterday, I was at the new Bank of California Soccer Stadium for the Los Angeles Football Club's home debut. It was spectacular. And I would like to tell you the debut was perfection. LAFC won in front of a sellout crowd there. But that sellout crowd marred their debut with an ugly homophobic chant. It's a common chant at soccer stadiums. The fans yell when the opposing goalie kicks the ball back into play. Some say it's not meant to offend. They're telling me to lighten up. But gay rights groups have condemned its use. Soccer's international governing bodies have tried to ban it from stadiums and fine teams whose fans persist using it. But that's only often made those chants louder. In a joint statement, LAFC and the 3252, their fans, said the offensive goal kick chant is wrong and not what we're about. We ask that all of our fans and supporters work to hold each other accountable. The team plans to throw fans out if they shout it. The 3252 say they are going to revoke membership. I say it's an embarrassment. We are LA, and we're better than this. So it's time to replace that chant with something great. This is on you, the 3252. I know you'll rise to the occasion. Follow me on Twitter and on social media. Tell me what you think. That's it.